Grabner. Finds Smith. His shot was blocked there by McCabe. Forced free by Grabner. In shoots. Rebound. Hyman on it. Scores. Zach Hyman, his first National Hockey League goal. Makes it 3-1 Toronto.
Now what a moment for the Toronto-born Hyman. He was telling me this morning, all kinds of family and friends and buddies hanging out at the games here. It's been a great ride for him. We talked about him in the open, how Mike Babcock has singled him out with his effort. He drew a penalty late in the first period. This is better. 18 seconds left in period two. Hyman gets to the front of the net, two whacks at it. Congratulations, Zach Hyman, on his first NHL goal.
A moment he'll never forget. You can ask any player two questions and they'll always know it. Where'd you play your first game? And when'd you score your first goal?
On a big cheer from the crowd here at the ACC.
Yeah, hometown kid, played at Michigan. And so the Maple Leafs, who entered with a